Whipping all this double bitty chopper. We fuck all you bitches at the trap out. I can't trust you, I can't give you real address. Alright, so before we get into this game day vlog, I just want to make a quick little plug to all my social media. I'm going to keep it 100. Like, I love talking to you guys. I absolutely love it. I love interacting with fans. And to be honest, I respond to a lot of people. I respond to whatever I see. I try to get to everything. When it comes to the Instagram DMs, I'm almost like 100% with those. I try to get back to all of those. When it comes to the Twitter, I see everything on Twitter because my Twitter isn't really like that big. I don't have that much interaction with people on my Twitter. If you want to go follow all that, I'm going to throw up everything right now. Just go follow me there. Snapchat is CamPizzleYT. Twitter and Instagram is at Camp Pizzolatto. If you show love, just know I'm gonna show love back. And I, like I said, just love interacting with you guys. So hit me up whenever, I got you. And I appreciate that. All right, so what's up guys? I'm Camp Pizzle coming back at y'all with a new video. Today, I do have a rec 5-on-5 basketball game for you guys again. We got this game. I think it's the green team we're playing today. And if we win this, we will be 5-0. So I'm gonna get right. I'm probably gonna go in the other room and like do some ball handling stuff before, just to get warm before the game. And I'm just ready to go off. You gotta have that mindset, like I say every day, every vlog, mindset. So I'm just telling myself I'm gonna go off, and we'll see what happens. So yeah, let's get it.
Pull up on your block, I'm banging on that Nina. I feel like John Cena, all my diamonds, Aquafina. 2-2-3s, call me Lil Rat, I need that cheese. My bitch got double D's, damn, I'm moving hella fees.
This is the game before. LOD. Can you say Reggie Miller?
Hey, that's a technical. Team up.
Alright, so unfortunately, my camera decided it wanted to shit the bed for this game. We were only able to get the last few minutes of the game, but something crazy fucking happened. I'm super excited that we got it on camera, and we did end up getting like the full game of game 6, which is right after this, so just keep watching for that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy everything. I apologize for that inconvenience, and yeah.
Oh, he got him bad. Butterfingers. I hand it off.
Shoot it, Peter. Peter, shoot it.
Hey. Vinny, down low.
I've never seen someone more watch.
Jake, call for it.
What?
Oh, big tap.
Whatever. Oh my goodness.
That was the most blatant travel I've ever seen. Money. Ah.
I blocked out my wrist.
Hey,
Five and up. Ash and Destin.
Ass mailman, huh?
ankle breaker today.
I mean,
and the kid wanted to fight you.
No, you didn't. You wanted to fight a white person. Man, that didn't mean. I should have worn ankle braces or some shit.
Look at this snow. We got hit with a ton of snow this weekend. This is game number 6. I don't know what game this is. I think this is game number 6. All I know is we're playing the light blue team, and they are good. I think they're the second best team in the league. Second to us, of course. We'll see what happens. I actually think it's going to be a good game. I'm not sure how it's going to go this time. We'll see what happens. I'm going to go right now, and let's get it.
It is game time. It's literally and figuratively game time.
Guys, Chris. We're gonna go on our somewhat big side. Right? We
go
Ray, Jake.
Oh, why was Ray named first?
Hey.
Vinny and then Ash, right?
Yo, why are you last? Why are you last in the names?
Why isn't campus or
stuff? Why isn't campus or stuff?
I don't know.
Why isn't it safe stuff?
I told him to tell you what's about to happen.
The thing I see here is. These guys are a little bit bigger enough, you gotta box out. You make it too easy for rebound. Just push people around. Just kinda scoot it out. That's all I would say.
Just move the ball, alright?
Come on. Danny, hands out, shoot him.
Let Dylan shoot. Let Dylan shoot. Sag off him.
I don't let him call.
He has to call. This dude just gave the ball up before he called.
Pick up, dude.
That's an honest call.
Man.
That was a foul. What was that?
Ray doesn't want to get down low.
Come on, get down low.
Okay, yeah, Ray. Oh. Here you go, Ray.
That little point. Found out the point. Hey, yo, at the point.
It's Dumba.
Get. Break
watch me break the bank. Jake, watch it.
Not quite, you almost can. I'm almost done. You're getting there.
Yeah.
So you're getting there. You'll probably get it. You'll get it next year for sure. Yeah, good job.
Yeah, he is.
He's big.
Come on, Jake. Pass through. Let's go, Andrew. Pass through. Give it up.
Nice pass.
Oh, yeah. Guys. He's underneath. Come on. He's underneath. Get in there, Jake. Get in there.
Good shot, Andrew.
expense accomplished. We on the pills, we know it's
right. Big,
yeah, we need to make
one. Huh?
Put it out of reach.
Yeah.
So I want to stay with a press. They're
playing well. They're not scoring very well.
Yeah, what?
They haven't scored this half. Get it. No.
That was a nice move.
Because we keep turning the freaking ball over.
See? How close this?
Yeah.
Nick bringing it up. Nick, what are you doing? Cam.
Go, Cam.
There you go.
Jake, if I put you in, you gotta play a bit. Because everybody's playing outside. You gotta play down low.
I'm just getting bought. There's 3 yard one.
Let's go.
Hey, Ben, 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 Ben.
Kim, you fouled out.
Yeah,
that's five.
Thanks for what? What
you told me.
Sorry, you gotta play. This is fucking bullshit. Follow him.
Foul! Nick, are you dumb?
Red!
Foul!
Yo, that team is the target. I'm actually fucking retarded. Guys, gotta follow him!
Jesus, we really just lost like that.
A little late, guys. Come on, get the ball!
We fucking lost. I'm tight as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. I'm very annoyed. Losing sucks. But it builds character, I guess. I really wanted to go undefeated this season, but now I'm gonna just look forward to the championship game because I know we're gonna be in that. I'm gonna make sure we don't lose in the playoffs. Basically, the playoffs, I think it's just single elimination games. So, like, if you lose, you're out and you just play whatever team. I don't know how they do the ranking, but that's just how that is. Yo, you wanna get in the video?
Wait, how many points did you draft today?
I don't know, like 10 maybe. Shout yourself out.
Yo, go follow me on Instagram, thereal.co12, and Snapchat, capital C, lowercase OLBRIAS. Cobrius, hit me up.
I appreciate you watching the videos, bro. Okay. Peace out. That's love. But yeah, so just gotta make sure we don't lose the next one, and I don't know, like I said, I'm really tight, I'm really annoyed. I'm gonna go hang out with my girl Hannah. So hopefully that'll cheer me up a little bit. I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here, hop in my car, warm up a little bit. Hopefully get a little less angry because I feel like Broadus right now, like I'm really fucking tight that we just lost. So many things could've went differently that game. We easily could've won that game and I'm fucking pissed. I'm gonna get over it, I guess though. So now we are 5-1, but we're winning this championship. Mark my words, I'm gonna make sure we win this championship. And I hope you guys are enjoying this rec basketball series. I'm gonna end it right here. I'm Cam Pizzo, and I'm out. Peace.